I was back where I started. A loop within a loop. I had to keep going.
I'm here, you son of a bitch! Show yourself! Who was that? Who said that? The Grand Master, my ass. Or a clown in a mask.
The Casey in the story was losing it. I wasn't far behind. I was back at the beginning again. I had to keep going. Find a way to the murder scene.
Who was that? Who said that? That's a real clever...
It could not be opened on the side. It was locked from the other side. I was back at the beginning again. I had to keep going. Find a way to the murder scene.
Show yourself! Who was that?
Who's there? Look, you got the wrong guy. I'm not Alex Casey. I only play him in the movies. He's just a fictional character.
What's going on here?
You don't have to kill me. You don't have to go get that knife and stab me. You can just give up and go back. Oh, no, you don't. You'll be sorry.
Fuck. I was getting close.
Any of this makes any sense is in your psychotic brain.
As a fictional character in a story, you've fulfilled your purpose. You've brought the writer of the story here. You can go now, Casey.
No, I'm not going anywhere before I get some answers. How was I in that movie? Why does all this feel so familiar? What? Who the fuck are you? Who the fuck am I? No!
Welcome to you, Alan Wake.
What the hell?
This is the ritual to lead you on. We're just one step away from your final destination, Mr. Wake. But first, here's an unanswered mystery for you. If Casey was fictional, and you assumed his role as a detective, are you now fictional too? Whose story are you living, Mr. Wake?
The visions were getting under my skin, coming too close for comfort. Not a separate layer, but mingling with my own reality in the dark place. dead end. This can't be right. Did I miss something? The murder site. The mask was the key. This is how I could help her.
Saga Anderson, listen. I've been tricked. Scratch wrote returned. I tried to fix the story, but he stopped me before I reached the end. He has it now. It's the key to escape.
What do you mean, escape? Wait, Scratch.
I need to stop him. I need to stop him before he gets out. He's after Alice. I'm still trapped, but I'm making progress. I wrote you in to be the story's hero. Scratch made a horror story. I need to match the genre. It has to be dark, but the hero can break through, save her family, save us all.
Save her family? Are you talking about my family?
Yes. Whatever you're doing, it's working. You just need to keep going.
If we have Venom in the horror story,
was closer now, closer than ever before, but there was no time to lose. Everything was hanging in the balance. I could still lose it all. Parliament Tower. I had to make it work this time. I could stop Scratch, get the manuscript, fix its ending. I was traveling deeper into the dark place. The poem on the wall was growing at the same pace, dogging my footsteps, like my unwanted shadow moving in the corner of my eye. It wasn't my writing. I didn't know what it was. A terrible prophecy, a curse looming over me.
täällä ketään. Ahti.
Sanovat, se joka varjoon tyytyy, valon ihmeestä paitsi jää.
Veikon kanssa. Siksi lähdin.
Hän on poissa. Ollut jo kauan.
Kun nyt lähden. Lähde kanssani.
Mutta vasta tämän yön jälkeen.
Tuhlaajapojan paluu. Ja häntä kuipien välissä. Tuliko hakemaan anteeksanta?
Uutiset mistään paluusta ovat ennenaikaisia. Tulin vain käymään. Nyt kun muistan millaista tämä touhu täällä on, en viivy kauaa. Missäs veljesi luuraa?
Pisti hengiltä. Rupes käymään aivoa se aina länkytys. Uurilaajan mestarille. Mutta ei se paskaveli kelvon edes siihen. Sä olit mestarin valittu. Vaikka mä koskaan ymmärtänyt, että miksi. Päiviltä pitäis sinutkin pistää. Miten on? Nyt tuli tupen rapinat, poika. Leikataan parta! Leikataan pojalta parta!
Miksi palasit, kun kerran lähdit?
En aikonut, mutta nyt löydän itseni täältä. Nyt on kai kirottu, kirjoitettu sadistisen kirjailijan tarinaa. Kierrän kehää.
Maa on syklinen laulu. Mites siellä valtion kontrollivirastossa menee?
Väärä virasto. En ole siellä töissä. Sitä paitsi, sain potkut. Ei olisi tarvetta talonmiehen apulaiselle.
Ei ole. Tämän tilan isäntä katosi yön selkää vuosia sitten. Sen jälkeen, kun sinä lähdit. merkit on ilmassa, että multakin loppuu hommat pian. Siksi kyselen virastosta. Ehkä saan sieltä töitä.
Millä juomme?
Yöttömälle yölle. Riitti vie sinut tuon puoleiseen.
Story was affecting the scene.
The word is looking for the cult of the word. The word time or more.
I felt like there wasn't enough alcohol in this city to drown the memories of this nightmare. But I'd damn well try. This case would never be closed. I had more questions now than at the start. The irony of being trapped in a postmodern detective story. I felt watched. The eyes of some unseen audience on me. I wanted to turn to the hidden camera and tell them to fuck off. But I didn't know where to look to break the fourth wall. There would always be another case for Casey. A million stories in this dark city. The night opened up to welcome me. I walked into her arms. Roll credits.
phone was ringing again. Somehow I sensed it wasn't Zane this time. It's closed. No. The building was condemned. Closed up. Something was wrong. Something was missing. I had to get inside. It wasn't Zane. It wasn't Scratch either. Huh? You're me? Me? I don't understand. There's a lot I don't understand.
A dark place operates in loops. Time is a story. I'm calling you from a different point in that story.
From the future? I'm never getting out of here, am I?
Yes, you will. And no, you won't. And that is by your own choice.
What does that mean?
I'm sorry for what you'll have to go through. You need to go back to the talk show studio basement. Get Alice's photos from a shoebox there. Before you can go to Parliament Tower, you must put the photos into the shoebox at her statue at the plaza. To help you, to help Alice, to help Saga Anderson.
I'm my own deus ex machina? Really? How many writers does it take to finish a story? One for each draft. It's the same writer, but in a different point in time. I follow the steps he laid out for me. Alice's photo from the top of the basement. I had to go back to get them. I'd bring the photos to the shoebox by the statue. Couldn't force it open. boss's photos were in the talk show basement. I had to bring them to the Plaza shoebox in order to enter Parliament Tower. Only then could I finish the story. Nicholas's photos, I recognized the style. One showed the clicker sinking into darkness. The other showed a light in the shape of a bullet. I need to get them to the plaza. The photos now. I needed to put them into the shoebox by the statue.
You wrote these pages in the dark place. So why are we finding them here?
I think I wrote them. I remember writing an endless amount of pages. When this happened before, the pages were being sent from the dark place to help me. Maybe the same thing is happening here.
That's all for now, Mr. Wake. Thank you for your cooperation.
I'm the only one who understands the forces behind this. I can help you.
No, that's not how this works. You're a civilian, and we don't do ride-alongs. And if Scratch is after you, then so is the cult. We don't know who we can trust here.
Damn it, you are making a mistake.
I'll be sure to add that to the list.